yoy, and I've been there, but never that far, gasping to come round. After going through so much to get what it takes, broken arms in casts and cuts on legs and arms, slobbering over a cup of tea. Refuge for as long as allowed with a breakfast special crowd. But these are the respectable ones. They don't steal or rob. They hold it together in some miraculous way, juggling the juice in the children's allowance, the water and the wine, the cross and the crucifix, the sky and the ground, the water and the wine, the cross and the crucifix, the sky and the ground. That's all they've come to know. They were born with it inside them, 8 miles above the ground. And though they sit within our walls, you can see that they never could belong to the hard-ass tactics of the strong. We assume that there's some kind of option, but I don't know. Their faces would draw out in the street, perhaps, no matter what they did. These are the soft hearts, softer than us at our softest, juggling the laws and the light hearts, riding closer to the sky.